It's time to get to redemption. We need to catch Deoxys. He's not just gonna go without being caught. I have a shiny Deoxys, but that one's not a legit Deoxys. I keep killing him, so I have to keep resetting my game. Just needs to stop dying and stay in the damn Pokeball. Holy crap! Get it. Get him. What? Dude, he has like one health. Oh my god. Dude. Come on. Please, just stay in the ball. Please. Dude, what the hell? Look at his health. Oh, well, it's not there now, but... Look at this. Look at that health. Focus, camera. There's like nothing there. Stay in the Pokeball, please. Oh my god. He's gonna use Recover and then I'm gonna have to attack him again. Come on, Mr. Deoxys. Stay in the Pokeball. Ah. Saw that one coming. Break. Dude, oh my god. So difficult. Stop recovering. Dude. Should have brought a Pokemon that could put him to sleep. That did nothing. Three. Yes! Finally, dude. That took forever. Can I fly off here? Okay. I'll go to a Pokemon Center. Check his stats. All I know is that he's level 80. Yeah, I just get to see some of my Pokemon now. There's Deoxys. 269 attack. Yep, there's my pokes. I've got a decent amount. I've got a lot more in Pokemon X though. The end of this video. Hope you guys liked it. If you guys did like the video, make sure to drop a like and subscribe to join the Empoleon squad. And I will see all of you in the next video. Peace!